give the bike back anyway.
I'm Jennifer McKenney from Glasgow Kids Council, and we've got a very special anniversary this year in 2011, and that's the 40th anniversary of the Upper Clyde Shipbuilders occupation, and we are absolutely delighted to be joined from a selection of workers and members of the organising committee of that delegation today, and from Gordon Matheson, who's the leader of Glasgow City Council and Labour Group, to welcome our brothers from the Upper Clyde Shipbuilding and to thank them for their contribution to the Glasgow Trade Union movement. They are indeed Glasgow's Trade Union heroes.
Shipbuilders. This is the 40th anniversary of that historic struggle, which was probably described as probably the most innovative struggle of the last century. So to celebrate that, we are holding a gala concert this year, the 1st of October. In conjunction with that, there will be an exhibition at the Mitchell Library the week prior to the gala concert. Further, we are in the process of putting the UCS campaign onto the school curriculum, and I understand that there will be some form of civic reception and possibly a sculpture of some of the leaders commissioned to commemorate the UCS. These are the events that are taking place around this, around the start of the campaign.
Glasgow Mayday March.